Welcome to the Windows Club. If Microsoft Word keeps crashing on your Windows computer and any document open in Microsoft Word keeps crashing again and again, then either read through this article on the Windows Club or simply watch this video. I will guide you to the resolutions. The first solution is to update Microsoft Office. Open Microsoft Office or the Word document, click on File, go to Account on the list on the left hand side. In the right pane, you'll find Update Options. Click on it and select Update Now. The next solution would be to save your document at another location, and this would be very helpful. Go to File once again, select Save As, click on Browse. You can change the location, let's say that the location is desktop, give it a name and save it at a different location. Maybe that other location would have been full by then. The next solution would be to run Microsoft Word as an administrator. Search for Word in the Windows search bar. In the right pane, you'll get an option to open, but you'll also get this downward pointing arrow. Click on it and select Run as Administrator. If nothing else works, then the last option would be to repair Microsoft Office. Right click on the Start button and select Settings. In the Settings window, go to the Apps tab on the list on the left hand side. In the right pane, select Apps and Features. Under the Apps and Features window, you will have to search for Microsoft Office. A better way to do so would be to simply search for the apps, or if you do not want to do it, you can use the scroll bar. Once you find the Microsoft Office application, click on the three dots associated with it. Select Modify. This will need administrator permissions. In the next page, you can simply select the option to repair Office. Isn't this easy and interesting? If you have any doubts, please go to the original article on the Windows Club, scroll down to the comment section and write your query. We will surely answer to it. Do not forget to subscribe to the channel. Thank you for watching this video and have a nice day.